my 4, 3 through 4. Okay. Now Tobiah the Ammonite was by him and said, "What they are building, if a fox climbed up it, he would break down their stone wall." And so what he's saying is, he's being negative. He's an Ammonite, so he's not even Jewish. He's clearly against it, what they're doing. And there's going to be those who stand against us no matter what we're doing, to follow the Lord. We're going to have people stand against us. People stood against Christ. He's perfect. We're imperfect. People are going to stand against us. That the more. Verse 4. "Hear me, hear our God, for we are despised and turn back their reproach on their own head. Give them up to for a plunder to a land in a land of captivity." So there's a prayer saying, let them be protected. Let them gain while in captivity. This is actually a good prayer. Oftentimes during the place of our struggle, we go closest to the Lord. And so the struggle itself's hard. The benefit from going close to Him is worth it in the end. But we don't see that as we're going through it.